looked nothing like Queen Ghidorah or King Ghidorah.